Watch your bones. Brother, blown apart. A survivor?
Grosser, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming. Hear the watchers. Run!
Yamaneko's crew come to kill any survivors. He said to look for Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
We've weathered bad times. We'll do it again.
You haven't seen what the Eagle Tribe can do.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion, the pain we endured, the people we lost.
I could have the one thing you need.
Buying me out. I love it. If you find trouble, don't bring it back.
Don't run out of ammunition in the middle of a fight.
Wise choice. Hope that's enough. You're ready. I expect to see
wounds, earthquakes, flooding.
Stand and fight me!
Soon.
They took us captive, then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Saruiwa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it. Must be the village. I should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red kasai hat. A lot of smoke.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a war.
warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father? Excuse me. I'm looking for a woman. Her name is Sugi.
No way. We have our own troubles.
Hello? Are you lost?
No, I'm searching for a woman in a red kasa hat. Sugi.
Been a man and woman living next door. His name's Sanpei. Didn't catch us.
Thank you. Locked. Still warm. Someone is living here.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away? We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
There's a first time for everything, I suppose.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you all were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Not bad. Come with me. Yamaneko's crew are careful, well armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sanpei, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
Good noble.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
This has to end.
Who are you? Thought I knew every face on Ikki.
Just a traveler. Stranded here by the Eagle Tribe.
You're welcome to join us. If you want to hear an old man complain about the past.
We survived one invasion, and we can do it again. Or have you all forgotten how much we suffered at the hands of the samurai?
That was nothing compared to the danger we face now.
Nonsense. You're too young to know anyway. It's past time I remind you all about the dark days of the samurai invasion. About the brutality of Kazumasa Sakai. 15 years ago, our home was invaded by an army of ruthless samurai. Their leader was Kazumasa Sakai, the Butcher of Ikki. He rode to battle atop his demonic beast, shielded with armor as black as his master's heart. Luckily, the Butcher made a grave mistake when he came to Ikki. He brought his whelp of a son. Our bravest warriors hunted the boy, not to kill, but to tempt his bloodthirsty father. Kazumasa gave chase and rode into a trap. His armored horse met a grisly end, but the Butcher and his runt son survived, then fled like cowards.
Enough of these lies. That is not what happened.
I lived near Senjo Gorge. I saw it with my own eyes.
So did I.
Who are you?
My name is Jin Sakai. Kazumasa Sakai was my father. He gave his life trying to help this island.
Help! He murdered us!
Your people...
Is that why you're here? To avenge your father and take my head?
You may be a liar, but you are not my enemy.
Not yet.
Stop this! You're acting like wild dogs!
I came here to help, not for revenge. You mentioned my father's horse armor. After he died, we never recovered it.
We know.
Tell me where it is, and I can use it to ride against the Eagle Tribe.
I would die before I help a samurai.
It's time you leave. Stay out.
He knows something about my father's horse armor, but he'll never tell me. Unless I listen in on him, without being seen.
Stay out.
Noise came from over there.
Coming.
It's him! The Butcher's boy! Stay out.
One more word about noble samurai, and I would have...
Stay out.
One more word about...
Bastard!
Stay out.
samurai, and I would have...
Jiro!
I lost 6 family members to the samurai invasion. My sister was still a child. The way they were butchered, we couldn't recover everything to give them a proper burial.
That never should have happened.
What about the rest of your story?
Ah, yes. I was just getting to the good part. Kazumasa fell for our trap and lost his armored horse. As our warriors closed in, the butcher and his boy fled into Senjo Gorge. The samurai limped through the canyon and ran headfirst into an ambush. There was no grand battle. Only a few raiders with dull blades. But that was all it took. One swing to end the life of Kazumasa Sakai. While the samurai slunk home, we recovered the armor from Kazumasa's mount. Over the years, our finest horses wore that armor. Every one of them killed its rider. As if possessed by the butcher's vengeful spirit. So we sold his horse's armor to the Ida merchant family. The cursed armor left our shores aboard the merchant fleet as a storm descended on our island. The sky roared with the thunder of 1,000 charging samurai, and the raging tempest shattered the Ida ships against our rocky coastline. The ruins of that doomed fleet still choke Zasho Bay. And somewhere in that watery graveyard lies the cursed armor once worn by the horse of Kazumasa Sakai.
My father's horse armor is still lost in Zasho Bay. Armor should be on the merchant's lead ship, marked by the Ida family banner. Was it gold or red?
curse of Kazumasa Sakai is real. Once your horse wears this armor, he will feel your father's terrible bloodlust, and he will kill you.
Father's horse armor. We'll see if it fits Noble. well, Nobu. Curse or not, you wouldn't throw me, would you, boy? You look just like my father's horse. May this armor protect you in battle. The Eagle Tribe. They found the survivors' camp. Come, Nobu.
Impossible! Your horse is that?
The horse armor of Kazuma Sasuke, restored to his son, and cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
There's a new threat on Iki. I saved you from these Mongols because I was raised to help those in need. Raised by Lord Shimura. And the man you call Butcher.
I can't forgive your father. But as for his son, you're more merciful than he ever was. I never thought I would say this, but thank you, Lord Sakai.
Thank you. Hello, traveler. I see you're not from these parts. Thought I knew every raider worth a damn on this island. Whose crew are you on?
I prefer to work alone. My name's Jin.
I'm Tsubaki. Make my living in the dye trade for horse armor.
I recovered some horse armor recently, once worn by the Mount of Kasuma Sasakai.
I heard that armor's cursed. If your horse doesn't kill you, maybe we can help each other. Seen any Sakai banners in your travels? The weather's stripped them of color, so now they're as white as death. The people of Iki used them to mark places where the samurai suffered humiliating defeats.
Someone should take them down. Let those old wounds heal, so we can focus on the fight ahead of us.
Nice idea. Might even work. But I'm in it for the cloth. Bring me those banners, and I'll use them to test my new dyes. Might even have some left over for you.
More than a fair trade. Take care, Tsubaki. I found some Sakai banners.
But not enough. Come back when you have more. And when my hands aren't so full.
anger can't save you. So weak and frail. Your weapons useless.
None of this is real. I have to stay strong.
I can do this without you, boy.